The city of Broken Arrow hammering out plans for what to do with 90 acres of land on the south side of town. The Innovation District will be south of Florence Street between Olive and Aspen. The city just approved a $750,000 contract with a Tulsa engineering firm, to build a four-lane road that will extend from Florence down through that area. The firm will also build sidewalks, water lines, and other infrastructure.